kind of like a ranch that we can go to.
Well, what do you mean? You?
Well, I mean, my family lives in a house, but, you know, I mean, we have a farm that we can drive to that's, you know, farms and ranches.
I think I got another rich one here, you know that? Your father has oil wells, doesn't he?
Oh, Bob.
Madeline, I love you. All right, what is the next item up for bids of The Price is Right?
It's a beautiful chandelier. From Lightcraft in California, the Cognac chandelier, hand-blown French chimneys with that floral design of optic glass, creates a candle glow for elegant dining from Lightcraft of California.
Madeline, you get to bid first.
$550.
Jacqueline?
$625.
$625. Teresa?
$435.
Her bid is $435. Levina?
$450.
$450. That's what I would have sworn you said, $450. But you said $435, and that's what they had for you. Actual retail price, $974. Jacqueline, you win. You win, Jacqueline. Don't stand there and look at me, Jacqueline. Come up here on this stage. Right over here, Jacqueline. Now, let me point out a price tag of $700, $530, $303, and $1,270. Mm-hmm. All those prizes are right here.
A handy compactor, a pair of wing chairs, a handsome secretary, and a set of luggage. First, the neatest way yet to unclutter your kitchen, a KitchenAid trash compactor with charcoal air filter from KitchenAid. Second, don't just leave town, escape in style with the Getaways. Carry-on luggage and lightweight nylon that takes the knocks and gets the looks, the Getaways from ETI. Next, from Sam Moore Furniture Industries, a beautiful pair of wing chairs covered in a Teflon-protected cotton print manufactured by Sam Moore Furniture Industries. Finally, this French provincial-style secretary in a warm walnut finish, mesh screen glass twin doors, multi-drawers, and antique brass hardware. This could be the highlight of any area of your home. And there they are, Bob.
Now, Jacqueline, what are you going to do with these price tags?
Hopefully put them in the right places.
Put them on the stand in front of the prize that they fit. Then what are you going to do?
Come back and pull the lever.
And what if it says something less than four?
Less than four? If you go back and change them.
For how long can you do that? How long?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
45 seconds. That's how long. Okay. Now, are you ready to go?
Yes.
On your mark. Get set. You're not ready, are you? Go. Go, Jacqueline. She has 40 seconds left. She has 35 seconds left. She has them all in place. Pull that arm down right there. Oh, a true champion holding them up. She doesn't need 45 seconds. She doesn't need to make changes. She has all four prizes immediately with 26 seconds left. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You played very well. Goodbye, Jacqueline. We're going to have our second showcase showdown of this day after we show you this